Yes.
I won't. Thank you. See you guys tomorrow. Have a good one.
any two of the phases out of line. Excuse me. If you have one backwards, you'll take out the other one. So all you have is only one trying to run the whole thing. That's why.
Yeah.
And then you got two completely backwards. Motor remains. You don't want to see that. You may just blow the damn motor up.
I got permission to energize. I'm gonna go energize. There's the process. Energizing rack B. Lights on, it's energized. The rack B now. Energizing stop panel B. Circuit breaker number one. Let me close this up real quick and I'll start recording again. Okay, I put it back together. It's closed. Now for the ground part. Close our main disconnect, the EXO. Got my fuses in. I start ready to energize. Alright, the moment of truth. Whoa, I'm all shaky. There we go. So it's my start forward. Stop it. Gonna energize it again. I'm gonna record so you guys can see the kick. Got shaky hands. Not cool. Start forward, now start reverse. Which is this one. Stop. Stop it. Now, in reverse. Again. Stopped it again. Stop. Start forward. Start reverse.
though. What the hell happened to my star forward? That's it? Aw, man. Don't think I messed up. No, let me see. Jog forward.
Circuit breaker 5.
Just jog forward. Reverse. I mean, jog jog forward and jog reverse. I'm gonna press jog forward. Jog reverse? Forward. What happened to my forward? It was working earlier on. No. But my reverse works. My jaw reverse. Something wrong with my forward. I know why. I found it. Loose connection. Look. It's energized, so I cannot touch it, but this is it. This is my fault here. So I'm going to de-energize. On my left. Look away. Okay, I'm de-energized. Let me go de-energize the circuit breaker. The rack is energized, but I'm gonna de-energize here from the circuit breaker. De-energize sub-panel B, circuit breaker 1. And now I'm gonna fix my fault. Let me fix this, people. I'll turn this back on. Put it together. It's secure. Tug it. It's nice and secure. I had to take it off. Change it. But here we go. Energizing sub panel B. Circuit breaker 1. Disconnect. Energizing, look away. Alright, now my forward should work for sure. Start forward. Awesome. Stop. Jog forward. It's right here. Look, press it and it's gonna start. Jog forward. See? Even when you press it. See it. Let's jog forward. Jog reverse. Now this is, see how it's going forward, and it's going to go reverse. Thank you. Good to go. Everything works.